7 out of 9 from the free throw line. Mapua, on the other hand, is 5 out of 8. JJ Pido takes it strong to the basket.
Yan yung game ni Pido talaga.
A player na hinahanap ng karamitan or karamihan ng mga Perpetualites. Na nagparamdam na dito sa ating laban. JJ Pido. Wow. Hitting the mid-range, J.
And ball, kailangan maglaro tayo bilang team. Walang magkayari kung hindi natin ipupush ang mga sarili natin. Yan ang naging reminder sa team. Let's see if the Cardinals can continue to show this big effort on both ends and to get the revenge win they've been seeking all throughout the day. Balik po na sa inyo.
And grabe yung depensa. And of course, yung kanilang opensa naman maganda rin yung tinapak mo.
It's almost the exact same story against EAC. Aspido! Beats the shot clock. That's a three-pointer for Pido. We're back to the coverage. This was a setup by Warren Bonifacio. Baseline jumper from JJ Pido. And then JJ, kala nila wala na silang pupuntahan doon.